Hey everyone, my name is Caroline Haynes, the Alumni Relations Coordinator here at Cumberland University. We're so excited to be hosting Oliver Steele, Top 8 American Idol finalist, for a homecoming concert on Thursday, October 5th at 5:30 p.m. We hope you will join us to kick off homecoming weekend for this free concert that's open to our campus and local community. To learn more and claim your free tickets for the community concert, visit our alumni webpage. We can't wait to see you right here on Memorial Lawn, and now check out the story about the connection between Oliver Steele and Cumberland University's own Sandy Elliott.
My name is Sandy Elliott. I'm Director of Choirs and Assistant Professor of Music at Cumberland University, former Director of Choirs at Mount Juliet High School. I just retired after 22 years.
My name is Oliver Steele. I am a 2015 Mount Juliet High School graduate and former vocal ensemble student of Mrs. Elliott's, and also a top 8 finalist of American Idol season 21. I met Mrs. Elliott when I moved back to Mount Juliet my sophomore year of high school. I auditioned for the musical at the time, which I think was High School Musical, ironically. And a guy named Stephen Griffin said, "You have to come and audition for vocal ensemble." And I said, "Oh, I don't know, I'm thinking about it." And then he said, "No, you will audition for vocal ensemble." So I said, "Okay."
And then Stephen came to me and said, "There's a new tenor and we need him in choir." So he auditioned and made the choir, and that's how we met. The thing that made Oliver stand out about the students at Mount Juliet High School was that he was a natural tenor, and those are hard to come by. And that I felt like he had more than what he was allowing us to hear when he sang. So I think it's very important for me to support my students and their dreams, because it's the fruition of what I started as an educator. I want to plant the seed in my students for the love of their gifts and their talents, no matter where it takes you. If it takes you to Idol and opens doors for your careers, if it's you singing to your baby when you have a baby, then it's a gift that you share with somebody else. And I know that if I hadn't followed my dreams to follow my musical path, I don't think I would have found the joy in life that I have found.
To come back home after such a crazy ride and then just feel nothing but love and support is just, I'm just very blessed. I'm very, very blessed.
The Cumberland community has been so important in my life and my growth. So I graduated from here in 1983 with an Associate of Music, just plain old Associate of Music, and went on to get a bachelor's degree and a master's degree in vocal performance and vocal pedagogy so I could teach voice. But Cumberland has always been home to me. It's a jewel right here in Wilson County, and it's more than just a university. It's part of the community, and it's part of the history of this county. And so it's part of who I am. And I hope that you get to enjoy it as you come celebrate homecoming with us.
I mean, if you're here, I know that this place must be something special.
Oh, that's awful sweet. Thank you.